Right on 42nd Street, just east of Broadway, is the place I'm looking for. An ex-movie theater with live love sex on the marquee. 12 boy-girl shows a day. The admission is an utterly reasonable $3.49. And I scuttle on in. Except for one young couple, who looked like their marriage counselor sent them over from New Jersey, it's all Japanese tourists and 60-year-old men. And me. There's a bed on the stage, I notice now. It's tilted up about 10 degrees for better viewing, and everyone starts moving up. Will I be able to see? The first row is packed as solid as the Steelers' defensive line. 60-year-old men slotted in there shoulder to shoulder. They know the score. I grab a seat in the second row. Music comes on and the girl steps out on stage. She's beautiful. Fifth Avenue model with a perfect curly hairdo and dark lipstick, cool shades that are dark at the top and light at the bottom. She's wearing a sort of silk swimsuit or teddy or camisole and dancing. She's casual but not too casual, excited but not too excited. Suddenly, a guy comes walking down the aisle in a bathrobe. He jumps up on the stage, the male lead. Guides are around with sharp pats, but it's all fun and love. They kiss and talk when their faces come near each other. They never look at us. There's no doubt about it. A sigh of relief goes up, even from the Japanese. We're all in this together. What a relief to participate in something so natural and decent in this twisted world. The equipment still works. I feel like I'm in church, a little boy again.